first, a developing story tonight in Luzerne County. Firefighters are right now on the scene of a three-alarm blaze in Shickshinny. First calls for this house fire came in around 3 p.m. The double-block home is at East Butler and South Main Streets. One person was home at the time and got out safely. All total, five people are displaced. No word if anyone was injured. However, we did learn five dogs and a snake were lost in the fire. Traffic is being detoured around that part of Shickshinny.